saw the child with Mary, his mother. They knelt down and worshipped him. They brought gifts of gold, frankincense, and myrrh.